Let's give it another try. I feel pretty lost. I must tell you that I have no freaking idea what I'm doing. Fuck me.
Okay. Everyone! Get in here!
Give me a second. Vulpinus Singer? Thanks a lot for the follow. Yeah. It's very different, but like, I need a strategy. But I really have no plan, like. Yeah, I know, but the only thing I know is I have to keep the music up and flash Foxy. That's the only thing I'm aware that I need to do and I should be doing. I don't know if, like, keeping an eye on this will make it, like, the balloon boy not being as annoying. I don't know, I have to keep this motherfucker there. And right now my only plan is like, yeah, if I see something I put my mask, if I see the other one I flash him, that's about it. And I'm so sure there's so much more than that. I might be stuck here for the rest of the day.
Thank you.
I this bad, like, at the game that I can't even do, like, second night? Am I, like, this awful at the game? Like, honestly? Okay, you won't kill me, but you won't let me use the flashlight, so it kinda kills me because there and there's Foxy. And if he's there, I can't flash Foxy. Should I keep like an eye on Freddy and the other ones like you do on the first game, or not really? Do I have to do it more than once? Is that it?